Hi, I'm Kat G. I'm the designer and founder of Kagi Jewellery. I'm going to share with you today how to mix and match your earrings. Nothing gives me greater satisfaction than allowing women to be able to mix and match their designs to suit the mood, moment or occasion. And earrings should be no different. To start off with, you select an earring hoop. You then select which charm you would like at the base. I'll show you how you change them out. It's really simple. You just click open your hoop like so. You can slide off your charm. Now all our hoops are stainless steel, which makes them incredibly strong and durable. You slide on your new charm that you want to put on, put the earring in the air, clip it closed, and voila, you're good to go. Now what we have available is we have the rhodium color, we also have rose gold and gold, and on top of that we have the spark. You'll see some luxe sparkles at the front. These are the perfect way to transform your look from day to night. Just add the sparkly hoops. And new this season, we have the larger style. They add a little bit more drama to your traditional look. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And please feel free to see our other styling videos on YouTube.